Right, so we're about to jump into another multiplayer, 10v10. This is capture the flag, pretty much. That's the flags there, that blue thing and that red thing. Got to capture it, bring it back, stick it there. Keep doing that. I mean, it's alright, this one. Not necessarily my favourite, but we'll see how we get on. Sometimes it's a bit easier to watch this one. It's not always so much of a cluster, because people tend to spread out and go around different ways. I will be able to get out in a few seconds. I've got a mixture of people, but here we go. Paladin, we're going head on into it again as usual. Let's try and actually we'll go where they're going because we can might be strong as a group. Sounds like they got our flag. Must be just one person because everybody's here. Nope, they're all sitting at base. That's not very good. It's funny actually, the times I've run up here before and just had millions of them like that, and look behind me, there's like no teammates. Take a different route this time.
We have returned our flag to our base.
Good. It's not going to help us because they lifted our flag. We haven't yet. We need to get to their flag. That's what we need to do. At least get it moving. Thank you. Well, we tried, but there wasn't enough of us, unfortunately. Gonna go over here. Got the flag. That was all right, we kept them busy. They've managed to pick it up. They don't know how far they'll get with it, but not that far. But they did get it to there, which is hopefully further than they've got ours. All they got to do is go and pick it up. If they let them take it back, then we're knackered. Somebody needs to get to it. Anybody? Nobody? Let's go. Go, 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 go. Unfortunately, I don't have a transport. I could buy one, but just never felt the need for it at the moment. It's only
the
like
enemy has returned their flag to
yes.
Their base.
Damn it! See, that's what happens if they don't get hold of it again. Go straight back. Same trick. We can get it, we can get it, we can get it, we can get it. It's the trouble when you've got no support. But we picked it up. It was a start. Hang on, lost our flag? Oh seriously, they took our flag. Okay then. How the hell are they getting our flag? Nobody's stopping them. Look. They're all shooting everybody else, but not the guy who's got the flag. That's it then.
Let's capture our flag.
So we're one down. Great start. Great. got it, I just need some help now. Can't move, I'm getting frozen all the time. Not sure what that is, but I think it's good.
The enemy has picked up our flag. The enemy has captured our flag.
Yeah, we got one of theirs, but they've also got one of ours.
We have captured the enemy flag.
Yeah, now we need another one. You know what? I'm gonna go and fight over here. Cow, look at the health go down. I think we're going to lose this one unless we can get a flag back. And even then, it's only a... not a certainty because it's a draw still. Being they called it first, they probably would win. Right, we've got to do our flying stuff, so over here, down here, up here, shields on, run. How's that? Where's the rest of the team? Now they're coming. That is a ridiculous run. He's going to get annihilated before he even gets to the top. Yep, he's dead. Oh, come on, people. What's up with my arm? Something wrong with my arm, look. Yep, that's peculiar. Look at our flag go. It's like nobody's stopping it. I'm not going to be able to get there in time either.
enemy has lost our flag.
Good. Never know how you pick it up or whatever.
We have returned our flag. We got it. To our base.
Right, we've got to get in here. If I can get close, of course. Little help here, please. Nobody? Anybody? Somebody better get him.
The enemy has picked up our flag. The enemy has lost our flag.
There we go. Excellent, excellent. Now we're getting somewhere. Got to do it one more time. We got him. Make it this time. Seems to be the technique though, just keep going for it. Like I say, I've got quite a bit of armor. There is something that is damaging me badly, one of their players or two of their players, but we can get through it. Trouble is, we're running out of time. If we could keep lifting their flag, it would give us more points, I think. As it stands, I don't know.
The enemy has returned their flag to their base.
If we can lift it again, then we might get it just on how many times we lift their flags. Have to stop this. You may have noticed I've become invisible. It's a bit of a problem. I've had this happen before actually, they can see me I think, but I just can't see my own character. Which is a bit problematic because it makes it awkward for me. Get close. I hate it when I can't see my character because I can't do anything. Like I said, it's happened before when I've been in normal play. Suddenly a character just vanishes. You can do it by changing clothes and stuff, but I don't know if I can actually do that in this. We've had it. And we lost. That's annoying. Never mind. Can't win them all.